USA. When Americans stepped on the moon in 1969, it was one small step for man. Today, women are more involved as leaders in returning the U.S. to the moon. This delegate is representing NASA's Johnson Space Center in her hometown of Houston. Pretty soon, she'll be on the moon, USA.